Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it.
People think we're a bunch of losers. I mean, we take the sport of football very far. But honestly, there's a lot of fun, and we always take it to the highest level we possibly can. We keep stats, we have uniforms, we have our own ESPN-type show called Weekly Whiffs that runs on a weekly basis where we go over highlights and the buzz along across the league.
Hi, my name is Eric Anderson, and I've been in the league since it originated in 2011, and I am currently the general manager of the 2013 Championship Rivercats. So the league started in 2011, and it was very small in the first start. We only had five kids. We never thought that it was going to grow to something what it is today. I mean, we just kind of thought, hey, yeah, let's get together and play some wiffle ball in the backyard, one-on-one, and see where it goes. But it actually bloomed into something cool. And in the 2011 season, I actually made it to the championship against the commissioner, and I actually came out on top. It was difficult series, and it was just difficult to play with just a small backyard, but overall it was a pretty enjoyable experience, and since then it's grown into what it is today.
Finally, folks, we go into the bottom of the third. It's our bottom of the third inning stretch.
I'm Alex Lumovitz, and I play for the Rhinos. So the PWO, or the Pinehurst Wiffle Ball League, began in middle school in Tom's backyard, and then it started to get a lot bigger.
Hi, my name is Zach Randall. I was drafted in 2012 and I played for the Rhinos. Back in 2012, played for the championship team, so it was pretty cool.
And that's what we've established here in the Pinehurst Wiffle Ball League, giving kids the chance to be the stars they never were in their town baseball leagues or for their town baseball teams. This is like our second chance for everyone. To finally be that superstar they always wanted to be, and be making highlight plays and winning trophies and championships and being talked about.
Hi, I'm Adam Cook. I was drafted 2012, third overall, and I currently play for the Warriors. To anyone coming in, joining the league, I'd like to tell you it's fun, it's very competitive. It's not just your average run-of-the-mill playing wiffle ball in the backyard. It's real wiffle ball. It's like playing baseball all over again, and so
it's
just a lot of fun.
The PWL has come a long way since 2012 when I first joined. We were operating out of Tom Anderson's backyard, and although he has a nice backyard, it couldn't really fit the amount of players that we once wanted to have in the league to expand. And once we did that, we moved to the middle school. We started paying more attention, paying into more detail about what we're gonna do with the league. And although it's just wiffle ball, we take it like seriously. So we bought a bunch of equipment. We bought nets, we bought bats, we bought backstops, we bought strike zones, we bought bases. Everything was just coming together. And once people heard about this, we just kept like growing and growing as a league. And that's what really makes it fun on Sundays. More people showing up, more people wanting to win, more people looking to like battle for the championship. It's just all fun and games, but at the end of the day, you want to win. You want to be competitive with the other teams around you.
In the year 2012, we actually bloomed to about probably 15 or 16 kids, and we started to develop teams. And at that time in the league, we actually had a total of five teams. And they're all pretty competitive, and The championship was the Lemurs and Rivercats, which would turn out to be a huge rivalry, especially right now in the year 2015. But yeah, we had a pretty good league, and then in the following year in 2013 it doubled, and then we've only just been increasing in size since.
It takes a lot of dedication to play the game and a lot of commitment. You'll never be able to really get a grasp on what this league's all about until you play in it. I mean, we go all out and it's honestly a lot of fun.
Hi, I'm Kyle. I joined the Pinehurst Wiffle Ball League, PWL, in 2012. I was drafted by the Manatees, and that was run by GM Ryan Fahey. And I'm glad he gave me a chance in the league. I had my first start in 2012 as a pitcher with the Manatees, and that was atrocious. But since then, I've gotten better, more dominant in the league, and I'm more of a force to be reckoned with. The competitiveness in this league is unreal, unlike any other league. People say it's just wiffle ball. It's more than just wiffle ball. It's very competitive. Every Sunday we show up, and we're there to have fun, but at the same time, we want to win. Because no one likes losing at all. And it got more competitive as I took a GM spot and I formed the Rhinos. And from that moment on, I just wanted to win this league.
I'm Dan Anderson. I've been in the league since 2012. I was a GM for 2 years, 2012, 2013. 2012, I was the GM of the Red Wings, who were pretty terrible. 2013, I was a GM of the Raptors, who were a little better, but still pretty terrible. In 2014, I stepped down as GM and joined with the Lemurs, and we won a championship, so that was nice. And now in 2015, I'm currently a member of the Gators. In 2013, we started the weekly webisode of Weekly Whiffs. Just kind of gives you an update weekly about what's going on around the league and how teams are doing, breaking news and stuff like that. We've come a long way since 2012, just as individuals and as a league. We're finally starting to realize that we may have developed something special in this league. We wanted to just kind of share our ideas and creativity with the public.
Good evening, folks. I'm your host and commissioner, Tom Anderson.
Weekly Whiffs turned out to be like our own ESPN style show, and yeah, it's been a hit. In comparing my roles between going from GM to player, like, they're pretty different roles in and of themselves, but I think I like being a GM a little bit better just because I like being able to use my leadership abilities and lead my team. I like being able to inspire my players, whereas going from that role to just a player on the team, you kind of just have to sit back and let someone else take the reins.
I'm Joey Coughlin. I am currently on the Lemurs. I joined the league in 2013, and when I joined, I was drafted to the Raptors. The PWL is a pretty fun league of football. Everyone gets together on Sunday afternoons, mornings, and we all just get together. We have a fun time. Whether we win or lose, it's still always just a good time hanging out with everybody down at the field.
The year 2013 was probably the biggest year of expansion for the PWL. We were pretty much forced to move out of the backyard because we had grown so much as a league. We actually ended up moving to the Auburn Middle School, and at this time, we probably had about 32 or 33 kids in the league. And we ended up expanding from 5 teams to 6. This was pretty much the first time that we actually had enough space where we could do anything we wanted to. But it was also the first time that draft picks were actually traded to and from different general managers, and just created an interesting wrinkle into the league. In that year, it was a championship. It was Rivercats and Lemurs, which is Tom's team. And yeah, it's been a rivalry since the beginning of the league. And my team was down 2-0, and we ended up winning the series 3-2. And it was just a shock to everybody that you can pretty much do whatever you set your mind to.
Now everyone's
basically leveled out. We're all on the same level. Even some kids that are coming in keep us at the same level, and it makes the league a lot more interesting when it's competitive.
And yeah, 2014, we ended up moving from the middle school to Julie Bancroft, our own little paradise, which will probably remain our own little paradise for years to come as Julie Bancroft's due to close this upcoming summer. And during the championship of this season, it was the Cubs versus the Lemurs, and the Lemurs were pretty much dead ducks in the water. They were down 2-0 in the series and ended up coming back to win it 3-2, much like I did in the year prior. And yeah, it was just, it was a truly amazing comeback. And then, yeah, 2015, the talent in the surrounding areas kind of dried up, so we did the first ever league redraft, which actually turned out pretty well for all six teams that are in the league. All six teams are pretty competitive now, and like I said, so far so good. I only see great things for the future of this league.
Show up, do your part, and just have fun.
Hi, I'm Ryan Fee. I joined the league in 2012. I'm currently with the Lemurs organization. My advice for upcoming kids is just don't get too hard on yourself. I mean, it's a very tough league to play in. Just enjoy everything that you do here, all your friends. Just have some fun.
Hello, my name is Eric Lear. I was drafted in 2013 by the Raptors, and I'm the GM of the Warriors organization. If you like to have fun and play ball, PWL is the place for you.
Hi, my name is Connor Scully. I was drafted in 2013, and I'm a member of the Rhinos. In order to get better at wiffle ball, you should just come more, and you'll gradually get better and better. Just like my buddy Nikio.
To anyone who wants to join the PWL, I say go for it. It's a great experience. You get to hang out with a lot of bunch of cool kids, and maybe you'll write your name in the history books of the PWL, this fine league.
Hi, I'm John Champagne. This year I was drafted by the Lemurs. So my experience in Pinehurst Football League is, I'm a first-year player, you know, got drafted this year. So far it's been a lot of fun. The competition is great, a lot of sportsmanship, a lot of tough players. Just an overall, it's a fun time, and I could have come out every Sunday and play. My advice to any future players would be just to wait and be the fourth round pick for a really good team.
Hi, I'm Jack Ledger, and I play for the Warriors.
Yeah, well, I like to describe my experience in the league as, you know, a great time to go out with friends, play some wiffle ball, and the competition's definitely fierce. I mean, when I think about it, like, people get intense when it comes to this. My advice to players that want to join the league would be keep your Sundays free.
Like, every game we play in the regular season, we take it seriously. But then if your team makes it to playoffs, it becomes like a whole different environment. Like, it's almost an electric feeling. It's palpable. The excitement, the adrenaline, especially if your team is in a battle with another for the next seed, it gets pretty intense. There's been more than a few hearts broken on that field.
So now we are in the year 2015. It's been 5 good years of WIFF with family and friends. And the PWL is all about just having a fun environment where you get to be competitive with your friends and not have to worry about anything else and what other people think. And my advice to people that want to like join this league is just be yourself. Come to have fun and be respectful, and I'm sure you'll get a good experience out of it.
If this sounds like something you might be interested in doing, we're always looking for new people, and you can email me. My email is down below, and we can definitely get you in the league and you can experience it for yourself.
I can swing right back into it, or can take it slow. Can we play some wiffle, baby, wiffle, baby? Here we go.
It's like everywhere I go, my team would put on a show.